start nung napunta ako dito sa lugar na to, alam ko na that I have to share my talent at lahat ng mga kaya kong gawin ay gagawin ko para sa projects namin. And basically ako yung gumagawa ng mga editing, kasama ko sina JR Arago at si Mang Jose para sa mga presentations namin.
We want to reach the full potential ng bawat kabataan, and isa na nga doon yung kanilang mga talents, katulad din bawat sa, you know, sa mga bike, you know, those who know how to ride a bike, I mean, mga BMX bike, and skateboard, whatever, na dance, music.
I gather mostly the youth para matap ko ano yung meron sila, every talents na meron, music, dancing, sa bikes, mga extremes. So that's why we call ourselves Youth Unlimited Extremes.
Kita mo na we're really strong in that area, you know, because we believe na kung anumang talent meron tayo, magamit natin yun. This is a way na sa pamamagitan nito ay ma-entertain ang bawat isa, and yet at the same time, we could use these talents na ma-communicate natin kung ano nasa puso ng Diyos. And yun naman ang gusto ng Diyos ay kung ano ang nasa puso niya, may ko-communicate natin through everything we have, with our resources, our talents, and we want to reach the full potential para marating natin buong potential na yun.
Nalabas din kami kung saan, kung saan, October, galing kami sa Aklan. Nag-render kami ng concert para sa mga young people doon. And it was great.
Ang music ang isa sa pinaka kung saan ay strong yung Youth Unlimited. Dahil, you know, our musicians, they started when they were young, you know, marami sa kanila, mga bata pa lang, you know. Like for instance, our drummer si Momper. If I remember it right, we started 8 years old. Ganun din. We've been together for many years. Marami na rin kami pinagdaanan as a team. You know, yung banda na buo na, yung Pleroma. And nakakatuwa kasi when we come together like this, yung motivation is not money. Ang motivation is not that we could get something from or out of it. Kundi ang motivation namin is we just want to be used by God, or we just want to express the heart of God through talents, this, you know, lalo na dito sa area ng music. So, mga kabataan, pag pupunta sila dito, they would really enjoy music. One of our heart's desire is to raise up young, righteous millionaires. It's not because of money, but I believe that we need money in order for us to you know, be used by God. Even without this, it doesn't really matter. Pero ang pinakamahalaga ay hindi nila maranasan yung mga nakaraan na walang nag-father, walang nag-tatay, walang nag-guide sa kanila.